Hold on, little buddy.
Come on, guys. Come on, let's go. Let's go.
Keep it up. I'm going to push you down these stairs.
Vegas.
Watch out. Watch out. I got a man in a chair.
All right, everybody, come on. Break up. Let's go.
Understand what probation means?
Yes, sir.
It means that if you continue down that same path, you'll be locked up and calling some cellmate daddy within a month.
Yes, sir.
If I had it my way, we wouldn't waste our time. You'd be inside already.
Mr. Gray has made great progress. His share on willfulness was one of the most powerful things I've ever heard. I believe in this man.
Let's hope you don't live to regret that faith.
God works in mysterious ways.
In this case, it seems God is downright perverse. But I'll leave the salvation to you, gentlemen. You stay out of trouble.
Yes, Daddy.
Excuse me?
Yes, sir.
Remember, it's a disease.
I know, Chad, I know. It's a disease. Meetings every day. Call you if I feel the need to use. Pray. I pray. In fact, I'm praying right now.
You're very willful.
Was very willful, Chad. Was very willful. I've changed. And you know what, Chad? You changed me. Gentlemen, shall we get the fuck out of here?
Hey, stay in touch.
Yo. Here you go.
It's about time. Sweet home.
Come on, light him up, brother.
Yes, sir.
Johnny, what's going on?
Not much, Bill. Usual stuff.
We missed you, Bill.
So, aching for a fucking drink here.
Amiguito.
Come on, just pour a woolly wet back.
Boys?
Some wet pussy and dry tequila.
Salud. There we go.
Another round for him.
Goddamn right.
Yummy. So, Johnny boy, where's my bike?
You know where it is.
Let me rephrase the question. Where the fuck is my bike, and where the fuck haven't you got it back for me?
Because you know where it is.
Are you deaf? Give me that whiskey. Are you fucking deaf?
No.
Then answer the goddamn question. Why the fuck haven't you got it back for me, friend brother?
One word. Business. Like I told you when you were in there. Or were you so busy playing holier than thou, you started believing your own bullshit?
Forgive me.
You know, I've had a complicated few weeks.
Oh, shut up.
You know, coming off heroin's kind of hard.
I think I acquired this touch of amnesia. What business is more important, Mr. 1980s yuppie big shot, than your best friend's bike when he's close to getting a 15-year stretch?
The business that pays his lawyer's fees. The business that puts food on all of our tables. The business that we are all in while you're out pretending to be saved.
Get my bike!
What am I, your fucking dog?
I told you you're not my bike.
You told me? You told me? You don't tell me shit, you little fuck! Listen, Billy. They were pissed, and they had a reason. Your bike chopped that girl's leg off. You put Joe John's nephew in a coma. The deadbeats kept the bike. But we needed the money.
We needed some balls. Some fucking heart. Something. I can't believe I'm hearing this shit.
I can't believe I'm hearing this. After everything we did for you, paid your rehab, paid your lawyer's fees, paid your rent, paid everything. Shit, we set stuff up for you. We do well, man, but it's time to be smart.
You're right, you're right. No, you're right. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna run right out and buy a condo, get a mortgage, 401k, then fold that over into an IRA and a CD. What the fuck, man? Be smart, you be smart, you fucking chump. You're ridiculous. Have you got a healthcare plan?
Come on, Johnny, let's just get his bike. Come on.
Well, on your head be it.
It always is. It's called leadership. Shit meaning something.
Yeah, and your shit means a lot, man. Come on.
More classic.
Johnny.
Fucking
now.
Wait, come here.
At the gates, slaughter of the
soul. Open up right now. You saw that shit I had to go through, right? It was really frustrating. Fucked up shit. Craziness, right? Okay, so I'm a little pissed off, and I've been a bit of a prick lately. Come on, man. You and Angus built that bike for me? That's gotta stand for something.
Yeah, you're right, brother. I'm gonna go get it. And you know what? Peace and prosperity be damned.
Peace and prosperity be damned, my brother. You are my brother, Johnny. Always.
Let's go!
Pretty boy.
Hey!
Where's the bike?
Oh, it's good to see you too, tough guys. What bike are you talking about exactly?
You know what we're talking about? Billy's bike.
Billy's bike? Jesus, man. It's been a long time. I thought he was dead. What's he wanted for? To sell for crack, right? Hey?
Shut up.
Listen, you know how it is. Things passed hands. Parts been changed up. Hard to say if that chopper's even around anymore. Sorry, boys.
You will be, my friend. You will be.
Hey! Good to see you, Bill. Man, I thought you was dead.
Jim, start up the bike.
Whoa! Hold on. Oh, wait! Please, please! No! 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 No!
Where is my bike?
Speak, you ugly fuck!
Okay, listen. The Angels of Death took it to their place in Northwood.
What the fuck, the Angels of Death?
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you! Back me up, brothers. We're heading for a drink.
Okay, Bill. You got your bike. Take what you gotta take, drink what you gotta drink, fuck what you gotta fuck. I don't care. Kill who you gotta kill, but get it out of your system. And when you do, give me a call and we'll get back to business.
You're not my PO, brother. Remember who the head of this chapter is.
I do, man. Trust me.
Tell me, you still have Ashley's phone number? Why don't you give her a call for me?
tell her I'm inside getting all sorts of fucked up and that I would really like meaning all of us, would love some pole.
Johnny boy, you know the deal? It ain't one load of bullshit, it's a goddamn nother.
Tell me about it. I'm coming close to really losing my shit here.
Well, you ain't gonna like what I'm about to do in the next few hours.
What?
We gotta go steal some bikes from the Angels of Death.
Ain't we a little too old for stealing bikes and clubhouse flags and crap like that? It don't help nothing.
Yeah, I hear you, man. These bikes are the real deal. Now I got a guy who pays me for them, and he ships them over to Japan. Apparently, they're gonna go crazy for these bikes in particular. Now, business is business. The Angels, they're the Angels. So do it for the memories.
Okay, it's been a little while since you and me have been on a prank like this together, Ed.
Too right, brother, too right. Who knows? Might be fun.
It's time to stick it to them, Johnny. Let's do this. We should unload a couple of these bikes. A prospect can handle the truck.
Alrighty then, amigo.
I always get a kick out of sticking it to them pansies.
Old habits die hard, brother.
Yep.
Too bad times weren't always this easy.
Oh, shit!
Be cool, man.
Well, what do we have here?
Looks to me like a couple of mopes with some stolen bikes.
These bikes are ours, officer.
Nobody's gonna be reporting these bikes stolen, so... give us a break.
Well, wow, looks like these mopes have outsmarted us, don't it?
Unbelievable. These inbred biker rednecks get smarter every year. Your parents must have been fucking brilliant siblings.
Yeah, funny.
Think you're smart? How smart you gonna feel when we drag your old lady downtown, turn the cameras off, and interrogate her real hard?
And I bet she'll love it.
Yeah.
She'll be begging us for another fucking interrogation in no fucking time.
Oh, fuck. We've been watching the Angels of Death shit, birds.
That's right, we saw the whole thing, you fucking jerk-offs. Case closed.
Now you're gonna fucking pay us, just like your daddy paid your mama for sex.
Skank bitch wouldn't even give her own brother a freebie.
Yeah, think of a number, assholes. And it better be a big one. While you're at it, we're gonna be watching. So you better behave yourselves, boys.
Ha! Watch your pistol.
Fucking cocksuckers!
Fucking pricks like those are what made me join the Lost in the first place!
I'm gonna go back to the clubhouse. See who's around. Later, man.
Later.
Little dorky gas station attendant boy goes, "Hey, man, are you all right?" And I go, "Yeah, dude, how's my bike?" Hey! Hey, Johnny Cale!
Hey.
Hey.
Johnny, how you doing, baby? Hey, what the fuck?
Stop domestic violence.
Hey, having fun over there?
Absolutely. And if I get tested, I have a bag of 12-year-old piss right here. I am...
real nice.
Oh, fuck you, Johnny. You don't judge me.
Whoa, calm down, man. Have another drink or something, but calm the fuck down.
Oh, hey, watch your mouth, faggot. Tell him.
Yeah? Oh, really?
Whoa, 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 whoa. Guys, Billy, Johnny. We got a couple of fucking deadbeats outside.
Deadbeats.
What?
Fucking
deadbeats.
What the hell are they doing here?
What the fuck do they want? I'm out of rehab 3 minutes, and they think they can crash my party? Come on!
Yeah,
let's go!
Gentlemen! Why the long faces? Might I tempt you in a swift libation, my most trusted and honored guest?
I thought we had a truce going.
Did you? Funny thing, I wasn't aware. But let me tell you, it's a strange kind of truce that makes you think that it's okay to gate crash my party? Deadbeat, motherfucker.
I'm sorry. You enjoy your little party. I take it the good times are over. No problem, old man.
Screw you, you deadbeat prick!
Yeah,
you can come to my party and gate crash? Come on!
Yeah, come on!
Moron.
Whew.
Disaster averted, brother.
Yeah.
Coming back?
I'd love to, man, but I'm seeing this hot Russian broad over on Firefly Island. Gonna drink her daddy's expensive vodka and fuck her under the pier.
Ooh. Young love in the modern world.
Yeah.
That's beautiful.
Well, these deadbeats won't be screwing around with us anymore. Let the good times roll.
Hey, Jim. Good to see you, man. What's the trouble?
Take a guess, bro. Might have something to do with those cops that pulled one over on us.
I figured.
The way I see it, we got two choices. Either we buy a big tub of grease and prepare to take it from these fat pigs the rest of our lives.
Or
we head over to the clubhouse. Close to where I happen to know they got themselves set up, and we show them that we're not quite the bitches that they think we are.
Well, tempted as I am by your first option, I'm gonna have to go with the second.
I figured you'd say that.
Lead on, James.
Wait here a minute. Hey, officers, how you doing?
Hey, McCornish, this fat perp brought us a present.
Oh, I forgot how stupid looking this guy was, Matthews. You think he's smart enough to realize that we got expensive tastes?
What do you got for us, Mo? Oh, exactly what you asked for.
Well, all right.
Oh, hey! There you go!
They was mad, but see, there was only two of them.
Were mad, Dave, were. Not was, you should know that. No, you'd have been okay because you...
Because I am a lawyer.
Yes, and during the week you cover up those nice gnarly tattoos with a gray flannel suit and make a nice steady income.
Oh, man, Tom Stubbs would love hanging out with you boys. He may be a politician. He may be a politician, but he ain't no square.
Smoke, Dave?
Oh, hell yes!
I put some mescaline in with the weed, Dave. So I'd be very careful if I were you. You couldn't be tripping for days.
How can you handle it?
Oh, yeah, I fucking love you, man. Oh, Jonathan, look at this guy. This is Dave Grossman. By day, top lawyer at Shysters. By night, a knight of the road battling the very corporate forces he represents. Hey, Dave, are you a bisexual?
Very funny.
I didn't think so. I guessed you just like cock. Jonathan, bong him?
Nah. Hey, Dave, forgive me, man. Would you fuck off for a second? I gotta talk to Billy. Please, Dave. Up, Dave. Thank you.
You look serious.
What's next, man? The documentary team in here? You gonna write your autobiography or something?
He's cool. He's a lawyer. He can help us with shit.
He looks like an asshole.
Right now, I think he's stripping his face off.
Whatever.
Look, dude, you and me...
Shit seems kind of tense lately, doesn't it? It's kind of lame. Have I offended you in some way?
No.
Then what do you say we put all this shit behind us and have some fun? Because life is pain, brother, and through this life, through this brotherhood, we can give the pain the finger.
Yeah,
pain.
Yeah, you're right. Fuck.
Yeah.
You fucking kidding me? What? Where?
All right, all of you, let's go! Let's go!
Let's
Our
go
boys are getting
jumped! Fucking
all
ass,
right,
boys!
Brothers! Brothers, come on in, gather up!
Hey.
Chill out. Brothers. I just got word that Jason's been killed up in Broken. He was banging some Russian broad, and her heavy-duty father didn't much like it.
He hired a fucking Polak to do it.
I think he was a Serb, Brian.
Fucking Slav scumbag, all the fucking
Shut the fuck up! Brothers, we will find a way to get payback. Against this Polish, Russian, Serb, I don't really give a shit. In the meantime, let's take a moment to remember Jason and all the other men who've given the finger to this shitty little thing that we call conformity.
Amen, Billy.
Got that right.
Now, Jason was He's just a kid. But he hit the throttle harder than most of us, huh? He's a lawbreaker, troublemaker, beer drinker, and hellraiser. He didn't suffer fools. Got any piece of holy water. Always had time for a brother in need, and he was scared of precisely jack shit.
That's right.
In short, the kind of man I'd want to be. Jason Michaels. Lost, but not forgotten.
Amen to that, Billy.
Jason. Okay, boys. The time for pussy licking and ass kissing is over. We are brothers for life, lost forever. In these perilous times, it's more important than ever that you follow your leader, and that is me. Remember.
Yeah.
See you boys back at the clubhouse. So where did you get him from?
Oh, you know, from a little contact I have, I really want you to cut me out of the loop.
No, I get it. What is wrong with you?
Hey, man, what kind of shit is out there? Billy, all you gotta do is grab it.
And that makes you what? A,
shit grabber?
Shit grabber. Wow. Now, see, I like how you did that. It was very good, very clever. Almost like a joke, you know, only it wasn't funny.
Johnny, you met Ray?
Hey.
Ray Bottino?
Hey.
My brother, Johnny. Johnny the Jew.
Johnny the Jew, how the hell are you? Do me a favor, help keep this degenerate out of jail, all right? At least until he's paid me.
I'll do my best.
Yeah, later.
What's he selling you?
Toys, my boy, toys. Now, come on, let's go.
Man, where are we going, Bill?
Pay somebody a visit.
Billy, man, please don't be a dick.
Johnny, you seem a little tense lately. Have you considered some analysis? Maybe a day spa? High colonic?
Colonic.
Have I got a toy for you?
Yeah, whatever, Bill. What do you want?
What is this?
What?
What the fuck is wrong with you, man?
What are you talking about?
These deadbeats are the ones who killed Jason in Broker.
Thought it was a pole or a Serb or something.
We got some bad information, brother. These are the guys. They killed that kid, and look at you. You're acting like you don't even give a shit. You sick or something, man?
These deadbeats killed Jason?
Yes, they did. Now, take one of these grenades and put it through their window. The Almighty forgives, Johnny. The lost don't.
Yeah, amen, Johnny.
That'll rattle their cage.
Looks like you got him angry, John boy.
Oh, the deadbeats have got themselves one shitload of heroin. Back it up, Johnny.
Wait, I don't understand.
What?
I thought this was payback for Jason, man. What the fuck is this?
$2 million in arm candy is as good a payback as I can think of. Come
Jesus,
on, brother.
Man, hold your fucking horses, man. Now we're gonna steal their smack? Slow down.
Slow down, huh? Hold up. Wait. Jesus. Physics lesson, fuckball. Do you know how motorcycles work, do you, Johnny?
You about to get schooled.
Centrifugal inertia. Meaning, the quicker your wheels go, the more stable you are. The faster we go, the harder we hit it, the more us brothers pull together. That's why we do what we do. That's how we do what we do. Why? How? They're the same fucking thing.
We go faster, longer, and harder, but that's how we stay together.
Brian, shut up.
What the fuck are you talking about? You gotta stop reading them shitty internet sites, man, and start thinking about what you're doing to us. We lift this shit right now, and every deadbeat on the East Coast is gonna come after our chapter.
Well, that's something your leader will have to worry about, not you, soldier. Brian, grab the shit.
Hey, Johnny, the big bad biker man.
Liz Torres, the meanest bitch in Bohan.
Oh, come here, sweetie.
Shit, I'd let you kiss me, but I'm afraid you'd stick a knife in my back while I was doing it.
You wouldn't be the first man I tried that trick on, sweetie.
Yeah, I heard the stories. Listen, I also heard you got somebody for that brown.
Maybe. There's an apartment on Cassidy Street in Shoveler. You go upstairs and talk to Charlie on the third floor.
There any heat?
One isn't there. I got a new guy going along with you. He's from Eastern Europe somewheres. The heat's coming from Charlie. Use this slothered motherfucker to help. But if it's him, know what you gotta do.
Well, either way, it ain't coming back to you, Liz.
Hey, you know Playboy? He's going along, too. Hey, Playboy!
Yo, chill for a second, show.
Nah, not really.
Don't you want to dance?
No, I'll just sit right here and wait for your boy.
Surround yourself with cocaine and the assholes soon follow. Hey, Johnny!
Yo!
Come over here. Come here.
Yeah.
Nico, this is Johnny. Now, Johnny is sitting on a big pile of heroin. I don't go near this stuff professionally, but I found him a buyer. We're nervous. Will you oversee the deal and check everything is cool?
Sure.
Thank you.
Well, I gotta go pick up the stuff. So, see you there.
Bye.
Give me that shit, man. We got a buyer.
I don't know why Billy got you to handle this, and not me. I mean, what's up with that, huh? I guess your semites are good at sniffing out a deal. Ain't that right, Johnny?
He didn't get you because Liz Torres and any other two-bit hustler on the street would take you for the little pussy that you are. Rob you blind. But give me that shit. See you around, big guy.
Hey, you ready?
Sure, let's do this. Nothing like selling some dope to let you know you're alive.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's do this.
All right, come on.
Hey, what's going on, guys? What's going on?
Not much. Let's do this.
You got the heroin, right? Right?
Come on, let's do this quickly.
But you got the heroin, correct? You're carrying it, correct? I mean, it's a simple question.
What's wrong with you? You're being fucking weird.
Not weird, man. I just want to know if you're carrying the stuff, right?
You ain't right, friend.
No, come on, let's
get out of here.
LCPD! Freeze, motherfucker! I said freeze!
Do you have an appointment?
No. I thought I'd inquire about a membership.
Excuse me?
Yeah. Under this ravaged, drug-addled exterior lies the heart of a reactionary prick, so I thought I'd fit right in here.
I think you should leave, sir, before I call the police.
I think you should leave, sir, before I... Dude, it is the 21st century. Let me tell you something. You've got a job wiping rich pricks' asses, and for some reason you seem a little pleased with yourself.
Will you leave?
Trust me, man, nothing would please me more. But I'm supposed to see Tom Stubbs, and well, he said to meet him here.
Oh, Mr. Stubbs, sir. Okay, you only had to say so, sir. Follow me, will you? Mr. Stubbs is in the day spa, receiving some back work.
Right you are.
Mr. Stubbs, a gentleman for you.
Oh, thank you, Levis. And thank you. So, you're David Grossman's friend.
Oh, yeah. We're old, old buddies.
Love the old boy network.
Yeah, I can imagine. So, what is it that you want?
Could you excuse us, sugar?
Okay, sure.
And thank you. Best massage I ever had that didn't involve a happy ending or a poignant sense of guilt afterwards.
See you tomorrow. Mm.
Tom Stubbs, how do you do?
Well, now that you mention it, I'm starting to feel a little queasy.
Don't be pathetic. And no secrets here, pal. Now listen, I'm in a bit of a bother sport.
Well, I think they could fix that with surgery these days, you know?
Can we stop with the jokes? Grossman tells me you're reliable.
Grossman? That guy's an asshole.
Look, I'm not going to insult your intelligence by pretending to be a good guy. I'm a politician. I'm a cynic. I'm very needy. I need people to like me. I need people to like me so that they elect me. I need people to elect me so that I feel marginally less bad about myself when I stare into the mirror. That being said, I try to do a good deed here and there.
Democracy's a beautiful thing.
Personally, I prefer a benign dictatorship without the pretense of choice. But let's leave the political discussion, shall we?
Yes, let's.
Unfortunately, an awful man has ensured that my chance of being reelected is pretty much zero.
Why? Blackmail?
Not exactly. I need his money, and he hasn't died.
What? You want me to kill your father?
No, that's disgusting. How could you suggest such a thing? My father died years ago. Thank God. No, My uncle, that sanctimonious do-gooder, controls the family trust.
Whoa, that's heavy, man.
Yes. So is being arrested for drug running and spending the next 30 years in prison. You and your little gang, I mean.
I see. You make a wonderful politician.
I know. Now, you've got to get the old goat today. Make it spectacular. Make it appear as though it's a terrorist act. That'll do wonders for my campaign in all sorts of ways. Leavis will give you a package on the way out.
Right.
Oh, and Klebitz, trust me, I am what I am. But I look out for those who help me.
A blackmailer with a conscience. Beautiful.
Ah, Mr. Stubbs is expecting you.
Hey, how you doing, man?
Oh, yes, sir. Hello, sir. I'm fine.
Good. Hey, let me ask you some. Do you really enjoy life?
I don't really know what you mean, sir.
I mean, to serving all these rich morons, you know, smell of money and all that stuff, you know. Does that make you happy?
Yes, sir, something like that. And tell me, sir, are you happy? I mean, has giving the man the finger really satisfied some inner urge within you, sir?
Well, I think what I've learned is that there's always a man, dude. He just wears a different uniform.
As you say, sir. Mr. Stubbs is in the steam room, right this way.
Klebitz! How you doing, sport?
Hey. I'm fully clothed in a steam room with a murdering politician. Well, my whole life falls to shit all around me. But fuck it, I'm all right. Miss your uncle?
Oh, I've doubled up on the therapy.
Change your therapist.
Oh, but I've been seeing Dr. White since I was 7. Man's a genius.
Okay, what can I do for you, man? I'm not really dressed for this, and you said it was urgent.
Yes, well, there's been a clerical error down in the deepest recesses of the Civic Citadel. A group of outstanding civilians, voters, have mistakenly been taken into LCPD custody.
Wasn't there something you could do about that yourself, man? Pull some strings or something?
No, I'm afraid not, sport. Way too far down the line for that. Too much red tape, yada, yada, yada. No, all you need to know is that these gentlemen are in a prison transport bus, and you, my friend, need to liberate them.
Sure, I got it.
The bus is at the Leftwood police station. Get them out of there, and we will make it worth your while.
Okay. I got it.
Don't sweat it, Klebitz.
What am I going to do with that brother of mine?
Oh, those coveralls chafing you? Well, you must be used to wearing Perseo suits and shit.
Look, it was a victimless crime. My taxes pay your salary.
Long way from the exchange now, aren't you? You yuppie pricks. Still think you're better than guys like me, huh?
You should be put down. I saw what you did to that orderly. A man's organs ain't meant to look like that. Come on!
Whoa! You're the best tasting thing I've had since I got locked up.
That's intense. All right, since we've all eaten, we've got a new destination, people.
Thank you, sir. My fellow prisoners and I are most grateful. We've got a boat to catch. Oh, I do like to be beside the seaside. Oh, I do like to be beside the sea. Oh, I do like to walk along the rum, 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 where the brass band plays fiddly bum, 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 bum.
Bon voyage. You sure know how to get yourself into trouble, don't you, baby?
You sure know how to get me out, Johnny.
Come here.
My eyes, my brain can't sit still. What's wrong? I don't want to hang out here. Can we go?
I don't want to hang here neither. Then again, I'm not the one messing up my head on a week-long ice binge.
I remember when you used to mess around at my place. It don't happen anymore either. Get me home, man. Crashing hard.
Nice place you got here, Sugar.
Not now, honey. I ain't feeling so good.
I thought you said you stopped smoking that stuff.
I did, Johnny boy. I did. I promise. I never lied to you.
Come on, baby. That's crap. You know it.
I never lied to you when I was sober.
Well, my whole life's fallen to shit, sweetheart. I guess it was dumb of me to think this would be any different.
I'm sorry. I know I ain't much, but I'm all yours. You do know that, baby, don't you?
If you say so.
I love you, Johnny. Thanks for saving me again.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey! You know what? We're better than this. We can live better than this.
Yeah. Well, let's hope so.
Say the word, honey. Take that bike. We'll ride off into the sunset, you and me.
You, me, and that little habit of yours.
You're my habit, Johnny.
And you're ridiculous.
Billy, I just don't see how we have a choice, man.
I have a choice. I'm free. I'm not a slave. I have a choice. Jim, I love you, man, but since you've hit middle age, you really lost something.
Yeah, and since you've fucking been strung out on this shit, you've lost something. You're fucking mine.
Easy, Jim. Who the fuck you speaking to, huh?
Hey.
What's up?
I'm just trying to explain to our friend here that possession is 9/10 of the law. We should make the Slopes pay us back.
Billy, I got Chad on the phone.
Pay us back for what?
Look, we have a business opportunity here, Johnny. You think a guy like you should be pleased?
Yeah, but Jim says there's some problem.
There is. That H we stole belonged to the Chinese. The deadbeats told them we got it and they want it back.
So? Fuck them.
Finally!
Billy, Chad's on the phone about the meeting.
Look, normally I'd be down for that, but these aren't the type of dudes you just say fuck them to. There's some heavily armed, pissed off motherfuckers who killed a couple of angels when they found out this shit was gone. Now I'm thinking maybe we could strike up a deal with them.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, why don't you just suck them off while you're at it? And tell Chad I'm sober as can be over here!
That's what I told
Look, I just think that given this war we're back into with the Angels of Death, and given the fact that one or possibly two government agencies are looking into our shit, that offloading the heroin would be a good idea, all right? And looking for a fight is the wrong thing to do right now, given the fact that we can't even stop fighting amongst ourselves!
Yeah, you're right. We should probably all get in a circle, hold hands, pray, sing kumbaya.
Kumbaya.
Yeah, whatever. This ain't no joking matter, Billy. We'll either end up dead in the ground or back in the lockup with you.
I ain't going back there. I'd rather be dead, Mister.
Well, you don't have to do either, man. I just think that getting rid of that stuff now is the right thing to do.
Creator. Okay.
All right, Jim, Johnny, since you two were both so vocal in your support of this deal, you two are going to be the ones to hand over the Brown to the Slopes.
What? What are you and your boy here going to be doing?
We are going to watch your backs, because unlike this fat man here, I just don't trust those little yellow bastards. Good luck.
Hey, they don't need luck. We're looking out for them.
This better be cool, man.
So, Johnny, this is, Okay.
We gonna be cool and do this thing?
So let me get this straight. You are here to sell us back our heroin. The heroin my cousin sweated over in order to bring to this country only to have it stolen.
Look, man, we can do business or go to war. It's your call.
In this country, they seem to be the same thing, you stupid pieces of shit!
Fuck you! Getting out ain't gonna be easy! Where's fucking Bill?
Heavy, man. Fuck it.
What was Billy's fucking problem?
Nothing wrong with him, buddy.
You two want us to end up all dead?
Yeah, Billy was right about you. I knew you were a rat. Now he's gone, man.
He ain't gone, Brian. He's gone to prison. He's not dead.
You ratted him out. You ratted him out.
No, I didn't. He nearly got me fucking killed.
You set us up. You always wanted to be the one, the man. You're a gimp, Johnny. A gimp and a fucking Judas.
What the fuck are you talking about, you ass-kissing little weasel?
Hey, Brian. Johnny's not like that,
man. Jim, you're wrong, man. I know you're a good guy, but this Jew prick, he fucked us over, man. He set us up and he called the cops. And you know why? Because they're putting heat on him. They saw him, and they've been calling him. I know, because they did the same to me. And they told me you ratted us out.
You keep talking like that, you are dead, my little friend.
Fuck you, man.
What?
You sent Billy to jail, huh? Show us your phone. Prove you ain't been speaking to the law.
I don't prove shit to you. And I didn't talk to no one. Fuck it. Come on!
Stay away from us, you hear?
I'm just an American. I like an American bike.
Yeah, I understand. You older, Grandpa, so you like a more sedate ride. Some older, mature shit. Give me that.
I'll give you mature shit, Malk. Hey.
Ew, who that?
Malk. Deshaun, Johnny, brother of mine.
All right.
Hey, what's up?
Malk's got us a connection, Johnny.
I'm good, man. I don't need one of them hair dryers.
Oh, yeah? You sure now?
No. That's some serious hardware. Malk's got us a connection that ain't got nothing to do with bikes.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Explosives.
That's right.
Okay.
With this, we could take the Angels of Death out of business for a long, long time.
Oh, you think? With that, it looks like we could take the whole fucking town out of business.
Motherfucking right.
That's what you say. Are you down?
Oh, man, you gotta ask a question like that? Looks like you're going senile or something, man.
That's what I thought you'd say.
Yo, you fools have fun, but remember this. You get in any trouble, you ain't meet me.
Malk, I don't know where you got that shit, man, but one thing's for sure, we will have fun.
Kai, play nice. Peace, son.
Later, Malk.
Hey.
Later.
Who are you?
Dave. Dave Grossman. I'm a friend of Billy's. We met at the clubhouse.
A friend of Billy's, huh? Well, good luck with that.
Well, hey, I haven't seen him for a long time. But hey, hold on, man. I need a favor.
What? What am I, the Midlife Crisis Association?
Oh, look, I'm desperate, man. Take my watch, take my Fleece, take anything, man. I'm fucking desperate. I'm dying here.
Why is that?
I'm being blackmailed by my secretary. She's saying I touched her. And I didn't do anything. She ruined my life. I didn't do anything.
That's unlucky, man.
Look, it'll break my daughter's heart. She's saying that I looked at her tits. And because I did that, I suppressed her. She is a fucking woman. But my wife is not a kind woman. She'll get one whiff of this. One whiff and she'll rip my life to shreds. I'm a lawyer and I'm getting ass raped by the law. Can you imagine what that feels like?
Mercifully not.
All I need for you is to intimidate her lawyer. Just make him get her to back down, man.
So you want me to go put the fear of the Lord in a lawyer? And you're gonna pay me for it? Shit, Dave, why didn't you say so in the first place?
Solid.
You better have a good lawyer, pal.
Yeah? Well, in my books, the only good lawyer is a dead one.
Okay?
Put the brakes on your case against Dave Grossman or you'll be one good fucking lawyer, dude.
Okay. I know when I'm beat, okay? Chill out, will ya?
You know, Chico, hold up. Where do you think you're going, man? You gotta hold up
Johnny,
here. I'm talking to you, all right?
Back off of him, you stupid shit! Can't you tell the difference between an orc and one of my upstanding business associates? I'm sorry about Andreas here. It's impossible to find good help in this city.
Don't worry about it.
Hey, yo. What up, Johnny boy?
What up?
Talk to your girl. Let's make it happen, Captain.
I didn't think you lost bikers got down with peoples like Malk here. Then with their sports bike, you with your choppers. Now looking at the two of you, don't make no sense to me. It's a crazy city.
Well, this is crazy times, Liz. And there's a recession going on. And in this troubling economic climate, you gotta make compromises. Malk here is my compromise.
Hey, yo, fuck you, clown. You can compromise these nuts.
Shit.
Give me some.
These ain't troubling times for us. People always gonna want what we got to sell. Hell, they're gonna want even more products when they lose their jobs and ain't got nothing else.
Okay, I guess all we gotta worry about is the cops taking us down there.
True that, Cat. Hey, yo, E, let them know what it is.
You gotta take some thieving, snitching motherfuckers and show them I'm a bitch. But I ain't they fucking bitch, okay? They bribed the guard on the Eastboro Bridge to let them through without checking their law, right? You guys is gonna go down there and tear them apart. Entiende?
It is.
Now get the fuck out of here.
Yeah. Okay, ma.
Avanza, cabrones. ¿Qué?
Let's go.
What? Fucking parade.
Trame una criada, Andreas.
Watch your mouth, son.
Make yourself useful and clean this shit up.
Okay, but you know what? I'm gonna need some rubber gloves. I'm gonna be honest.
Let's keep a low profile. Ride in the car, man. Malk, man, get one of your boys to bring our wheels to the drop-off.
You're doing so great. I'm gonna take care of this. We're gonna get through this.
Yeah,
it's okay. You're just
what's the problem? You're holding traffic up. What's the
hey,
problem?
Hey, we're kind of in a rush here, okay?
Listen to me, man. You gotta get out of the way. You're holding up traffic. What's the problem here?
Okay. Hey, would you just let us through?
Look. You don't got an exact change, you're not going through. Those are the rules. I don't make them, but I stick to them. So just turn around and head back.
Look, I'll come back with all the exact change that you need, all right? Just let us through, please.
We'll pay my bills and put food on the table.
Hey,
turn around
hey,
now.
Look, I got some change right here.
Fine.
Come on, let's get this shit moving.
All right, this one's on us. Now move your ass.
Thanks, guys. You're doing great, honey. It's okay. Just...
All right, now, let's do this. Well, now, that's a fine little nest egg to get us through a low point in these here global markets, baby.
Sure, Malk. I'm just hoping you, me, and Liz can stay out of jail long enough to enjoy it later on.
Hey, here comes the big man.
Gentlemen.
What's happening, Johnny?
Hey, what's the plan?
We spoke to that fat fuck, Brian. He wants to sit down and call a truce.
Brian wants a truce?
Yeah.
Fuck that. Let's go get him.
That's what I thought you'd say.
All right, let's do it.
Here comes Tweedledum and Tweedle fucking Dum.
Fuck you.
Billy was always good to you and you ratted him out.
Billy's a one-way SOB and he don't give a shit about the Bronx.
No,
Yeah, you think Billy'd stick his neck out for you? You're dumber than I thought.
I knew you'd say that. Just knew you'd say that. You're so predictable, Johnny Little Dickowitz.
What a baby.
And your babysitter, Billy, is on the inside now, so it's bedtime for you, motherfucker.
That's your call,
get
you,
the
boy.
Fuck out of town.
That's your call, you boy. You're the one taking a nap. Put these assholes in the ground, brothers.
Even dead meat's no old and sacred. These guys start a fight. They gotta finish it. Let's chase them down. Let's just go.
Looks like we're about all that's left of the Alderney chapter, man.
We don't need numbers, man. We need brothers. And that's what we got left. You, me, Angus, Terry, Clay, brothers.
You're right about that.
Shit. I wish we pinned down Brian, that little weasel.
He'll turn up soon enough.
Yeah. Maybe. See you soon, brother.
No, I can't... Hey, speak up! I can't hear what you're saying.
Easy.
Oh, it's you.
One second.
No, it's not un momento, chica. No, all you gotta do is walk through customs and you're home free. Está bien. Yeah, I'll see you soon.
Warning.
Hey, don't worry about my friend Johnny, huh? He's ugly, but he don't bite. Andreas! Andreas!
Hey.
Why do I pay you to protect me when you don't do nothing?
I was in the kitchen, I was doing the thing.
I don't want no fucking excuses! Get the fuck back in the kitchen!
Pero... Okay, está bien. Okay, está bien.
Jesus! Hey, Johnny boy!
What's up?
You had a good time the other day with those boys, huh? Men and their motorcycles?
Sure. Why we need to hit that convoy so hard? You know, all these bodies can't be good for your business.
You don't think I could survive out here if I wasn't dropping some people? I'm the big boss!
Okay.
People gonna love you, but they're gonna hate you even more, right?
Now you're starting to sound like Billy.
They're gonna hate you because you're a woman in this macho fucking world? They're gonna hate you? Because you're from the island, stupid people think Latinos ain't worth shit in this town. When you're the big boss, and you me, these bodies gotta come with it.
Okay.
I came up from a rough background. Man tried to turn me out when I was 14 years old. I fed him his balls!
I'm just saying you should limit your casualties.
When I ended that fucker, I got a reputation in PR. No man touched me after that. Nah, I ain't saying all men are bad. Would have married three of them if I thought that, right?
All right. Let's do this, Liz.
Okay. Go get my girl, Martha. She just came in on the Adios flight from PR. You think this place look okay? It's so hard to get it nice again once the assholes have their party.
Yeah, it's fine.
Yeah?
Yeah, she'll love it.
Okay. Where? Andreas!
Si.
You fucking missed a spot!
I missed a spot? No.
Come drop these pillows and get that spot off my couch! Déjame, suéltame!
What?
Yo no tengo perico, tú no entiendes. Yo solamente vine aquí para ver la estatua de happiness.
Habla inglés, huh? Habla inglés. Suck American penis when you get into holding.
Liberty Swingers, good day, man.
What the hell? Drug mule skanks ain't usually this cute. This is gonna be fun.
Hey, come on, people. No. I don't know about you, but the America I believe in doesn't deport hard-working young girls like this one.
Yeah, well, the only thing this girl works hard at is swallows bags of coke, and in a minute, blow with me. So, sir...
Oh, yeah, hey, hold on. Your name Marta?
Si.
Come on with me. Come on, keep your head down.
Okay, here we are.
Aquí. Bueno, gracias, Johnny. Nos vemos pronto.
Gentlemen?
Johnny, you remember Ray, right?
Yeah, how you doing?
How am I doing? I got the feds all over me, I got a boss with a paranoid wreck, and I got a guy above me in the food chain with a brain like an overcooked artichoke. Things are great.
Yeah? Sounds like shit to me, but whatever. So, why you here?
I heard your boys is having a little internal dispute.
Now, where'd you hear that from?
From Ashley.
You friends with Ashley?
Everybody's friends with Ashley, tough guy. you know, she's a good kid, though. A little messed up, but, you know, she needed a friend.
Ray told us where Brian is.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, where? And how the hell does he know?
All right. Don't go breaking my balls, all right? I talked to Brian a half an hour ago. And listen, I understand where you guys are coming from. And on one hand, I don't... A bunch of grease monkeys want to have an all-out gangbang being my guest. They're all adults. Sort of. But right now, I need calm. Billy's on the inside. I need a steady flow of merchandise. So it's in my interest to see that you boys calm things down. End this little squabble and get back to work. See you later.
Yeah, see you later,
yeah,
Ray.
Yeah, bye, buddy.
So what do you think, Johnny?
I think that guy makes my skin crawl. But now that you mention it, so does Brian. Right now, he's our problem.
God damn it. Brian was my brother.
Yeah, he was, but so were a lot of people. I don't feel like that shit means too much anymore.
So?
So I'm gonna go pay Brian a visit. See just what that fat fucker's problem is. See you all later.
I mean, I wouldn't want to be in prison or anything, but I take it. Fucking Johnny the Rat. I'm sorry, please. Come on. For once, do not be a bitch. You've got to take it like a man. Fuck you, Brian.
Hey, yo, Andreas, you piece of shit, leave the girl alone. She knows how I like it. You don't need to tell her shit. Leave my... Hey, Johnny!
Hey, what's happening?
Andreas, shut the fuck up! Te quedas para comer?
Huh?
Eat.
Oh, yeah.
No. We gotta go. Shit's gotta get done.
All right, some other time then.
No, I don't think there's gonna be another time, man. Shit's closing in. All these snitches all over the place. If I can hear that on your wiretap, Andreas. You fucking hear that? Maybe you guys should get rid of him and sell this coke later, huh?
You want us to take Marta off your hands? Look after her until the heat's gone?
You ain't getting your hands on my baby girl. You only gotta worry about yourself and selling that coke. You don't gotta worry about me, and you don't gotta worry about her neither, okay?
Okay. Come on, let's do this.
Yeah, we out, sir.
Adios, amigos.
Andrea's gonna be waiting for you.
That's right, I'm gonna be waiting for you and anybody else who shows up, okay? Because that's the way I roll.
What up, kid? I got that package for you.
Yeah, man. Overnight express.
What? You been stepping on this shit?
Fuck you. Test it and see. Pure punk like you gon' find.
Listen, you do your job and let us do our...
That's clever.
Go ahead. That fucking good?
Yeah, it's good.
So what you gonna do about it? I'ma take it on my own.
I don't think so.
Well, you best change your mindset, because this right here, man, is happening. Yeah, motherfucker!
Aw, you fucked up now, bitch.
Holy shit! Yo, you see what you did? That shit
God
fucked up,
damn you,
man.
That shit. Fuck.
My fucking fight, man!
How are we gonna get out of this one? Shit! Things don't have no respect for private property!
Oh, that was a wild ride, Malcolm. Thanks for making room on that pussy pad.
Always space for you, Johnny boy. And maybe we should get us a room together at the Jefferson Motel. I heard you and your brothers like that hardcore, hard rock bonding shit.
Quit these flirtations, B.
All right.
You gotta take this shit back to Liz.
Right. Yo.
Catch you around, Johnny.
You wanna kiss your daddy?
Whoa there.
Peace out.
See you boys later.
What's up, baby?
Nothing. Ray's a friend.
Ray's a friend? What are you talking about?
Yeah, he's a friend. You know, he's a friend like you, baby. I mean, not like you, but you know, we ain't doing nothing. I mean, not at the moment. But he's a friend, and he's been real good to me. And we need you to do this for us, all right? I ain't sleeping with him. But, you know, you and me broke up. You was with that Layla girl.
That's all over now, baby. You know that. Man, you gotta get off them drugs.
I know. I will. I need you to do this for me.
Let me talk to Ray first. Where is he?
In there somewhere.
Right.
Hey, Johnny.
Hey.
Am I glad to see you, huh?
Ashley says you want something.
Ashley? Oh, man. Good kid, you know, man. Not ice. My day was coke and Donna's. That was it. I even missed the ecstasy. That shit fucks people up.
Yep.
Listen, I got a little business proposition for you.
Oh, yeah?
Okay, I know about some diamonds. Illegal, never in the system, easy to move, no insurance, couple millions worth. Bought by wise guys, from wise guys, for wise guys. You understand? No tax man, nothing. Got our names all over them.
Right.
Problem, I can't be seen near them. All right, let's just call it a conflict of interest.
Well, I imagine that happens quite often with you, Ray.
Oh, yeah. You don't like me too much, do you?
Does anyone like you too much?
I'll tell you what. You go do this job, you get yourself some real money, you can buy yourself some real friends.
Yeah, I should do that.
The ice is being held by a guy named Gay Tony. You're gonna need a little help on this.
Should be no problem with that.
Good. And stay in touch. Johnny! Don't get too clever.
Hey guys, how you doing?
These are great.
They're great.
But, 2 million. You had your head in the oven.
Mr. Tony, I have what they tell you. Perfect clarity. Beautiful clarity. Well cut and a shitload of carrots. What do you expect?
Tony, they're gorgeous.
Just like you.
Hey, come on, can we do a handover, please, and get out of here? This is too much.
No. Ignore him. He's probably been up all night with some bimbo.
Tony.
You're a chef.
Welcome.
Yeah, I align us in the kitchen. I throw that to the equation, what's the price?
Look, here's the money we agreed upon, less 10%. Just give us the ice.
All right.
Hey, can I hold them?
Thanks.
Oh, shit, Tony, we out of here. Come on, let's go. Evan, get me to the club and don't fuck about, okay?
You're here. You're here. Oh, man, Johnny.
What's the matter, sugar?
Oh, Johnny, I fucked up. I fucked up real bad.
What'd you do?
I messed up, baby. Promise you won't be mad?
Why? What'd you do?
I'm an addict. I need help.
What the fuck did you do?
You must be Johnny.
Who are you?
My name is not important.
What is this?
Your woman here owes Dmitry Raskolov a lot of money.
Okay.
We need you to do us a favor.
What?
We need you to kidnap someone for us.
Well, I'm not in the kidnapping business, dude.
And I'm not in the dude business, dude. You either do it or Junkie gets killed. Not a difficult decision, even for a man stuck in 1960s time warp. It's easy. You grab him and deliver him to warehouse of Lampok in Bohan Industrial.
And this'll pay off her debts?
Well... It pays off interest.
Wonderful.
The name of the man we want is Roman Balik.
Yeah.
He runs a cab business, but hangs around some backroom gambling place on Dillon Street in Shotland.
I got it.
You find him. You take him. Now, run along.
Ashley, you gotta stop fucking things up. Fuck.
Nice rice rocket you got there. Come with a fortune cookie?
As a matter of fact, it did. Told me I was gonna meet some 1950s looking motherfucker who preferred rusty oil dripping junk to high-tech precision machinery.
Rusty oil dripping American junk.
Bitch, please. Your patriotism is making you ignorant. Anyway, we're gonna go grab somebody. We need four wheels. I got that.
All right, man. But I'm driving the cage.
Now, you sure you know how?
Watch and learn, my friend. Watch and fucking learn. There he is. Let's get him!
Hello.
Hey, old man, how you doing?
Please, gentlemen. The men in there just took my money. I can't get robbed twice in one day. What do you want, the shirt off my back? Come on!
We're not robbing you, we're taking you. Chips have been cashed, chubby.
No! Wait!
Get in there!
Somebody!
Shut
stop!
Up!
Shut
up, badass!
Somebody looking for a fat slob with a bladder problem?
So, this is Roman Balik? Not such a tough guy, eh? What is all this fuss about his cousin?
Listen, buddy. Ashley's square with you now. So do me a favor. Go easy on the fat man. I've seen some of the bodies you people drop into Humboldt.
Easy, Johnny. You saw the shit stains in the back seat. He's scared enough.
What happens to this shithead is none of your concern. You come with me.
Shit, Johnny. Yo, I gotta bounce. Be easy, man.
Hey, all right, man. How's it going?
Hey, good to see you again.
Yeah, likewise. Let's hope this goes a little better than before, yeah? Come on, let's get inside.
Gentlemen, gentlemen, pardon the precautions. You know how things are.
No problem.
Let's do this.
Okay. Let's see the stuff, gentlemen. Maury, come over here.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Since we're having a little show and tell, let's see some money.
Of course. No problem. There it is. Beautiful, huh? Unmarked bills. No history, no need to launder.
Good. Nico, show him the stuff.
Get in there, Maury.
Isaac, look at them.
Gorgeous, huh? Like condensed money.
Isaac, these are great.
Oh! Rest of you motherfuckers want to die? Do something stupid, okay? Fuck you!
Just get the shit, man! Come on!
Hey! What do you got?
than all the money the diamonds can buy.
You mean all Ray's money?
Fuck Ray, man. Fuck all of them. Man.
Yeah, fuck them. I guess we're rich then.
Hold on to it, brother.
You bet your balls on it.
Said that. Dude, that's weird.
Taxi!
Hey, where you going, man?
Well, look who it is.
Hey.
How you doing, tough guy?
What's your problem?
I told you not to get too fucking clever.
What? Oh, you gotta be kidding.
Start walking. Downstairs.
Okay, I'm going.
That's right. Gentlemen?
What the fuck is going on here?
Fucking hell! Stop that shit, asshole!
Anything yet?
Nah.
Burn him again. Where's my fucking stuff? You see, genius over here would rather get creme brulee before he dies. Hopefully you ain't so stupid. Where's my stuff?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Fuck you! What are you, fucking death? Where's my fucking stuff?
I don't know.
Who do you think you're bullshitting?
A bullshitter?
That's funny.
You're gonna have to cut that shit out, Ray. It's not fucking cool.
I fucked Ashley, my friend, and now I'm gonna fuck you. Where's my fucking stuff?
Fuck off, Ray.
Go ahead.
Drop the fucking gun, goon!
No!
I'll cut him!
No.
Back the fuck up! Back up!
Go ahead. Go ahead! Go ahead, run like a couple of girls! Billy was right about both of you. Backstabbing fools. God, I got guys in every corner. Where you gonna go? I'll see you later!
I gotta go talk to Ashley.
I'm gonna go get the fucking brothers.
Okay, we're out of here!
What's going on?
I'm sorry.
For which bit?
For everything. He told me everything. Me and Ray ain't friends no more.
Me and Ray neither, sugar.
Johnny, I got some bad news. Jim, he ain't...
Oh, no. Oh, man. Not Jim. Fuck this. Angus is crippled, and Billy gone insane. Now Jim's dead. I guess that's what they call payback.
You got me.
I don't got you. Crystal gotta got you, babe.
Johnny, I'm gonna quit.
Yeah, and I'm an idiot believing in your bullshit all this time.
It ain't your fault.
It's my fault I'm a fucking moron.
I'm gonna go to rehab, straighten myself out. Anyhow, he told me you wouldn't get hurt. I wouldn't have done it otherwise.
Yeah? Well, why shouldn't I kill you?
Why bother? I'd be better off dead. But Johnny... Ray ain't the problem.
What are you talking about? Are you telling me that a backstabbing mob guy who wants to kill me ain't the problem?
It's Billy. Ugh. See, it's Billy. Ray, it turns out that Billy was trying to poison him against you, and now apparently Billy's going states. He's gonna blame you. I'm sorry.
Well, what now?
You gotta get someone to help you. Maybe that congressman.
Maybe. We'll see. Go on and get out of here.
I love you, Johnny Kay.
You're speaking a foreign language to me now, lady. Now get the fuck out of here.
Nice place you got here, Johnny. Not quite sure I meet the dress code.
but I think I like the smoking policy.
What the fuck do you want?
Now, is that any way to treat a friend?
Are we friends?
Well, I think so. You've certainly seen me naked. You want a cigar?
Do you want to go fuck yourself?
Oh, not particularly. But listen, your friend, Ray, don't worry about him.
Why not?
Apparently, he and a lot of his associates under some serious observation and in the process of imploding. They'll either be dead or inside within a month or so. Best thing you can do, stay away from him.
What about Billy Gray?
Yes, well, you've got a bit of a problem there, sport. He's been talking inside. Thinks he can help pin a major drug dealing ring on you and your buddy in the chair. Thinks he's going into the witness protection program. And if he collars you, you'll do 15 years, and he'll live in a condo in Arizona.
Well, I don't doubt that, Mr. Stubbs. But he's on the inside.
Yeah, I know.
And there's currently very large walls and armed guards between me and him.
Yeah, well, you're a smart guy. You'll figure something out. If you get into trouble, you call me when you get there. I might have something to help you with.
Good. I'll need it. Hey, one more thing, Stubbs. Why are you doing this?
I told you. I was good for a favor.
Enjoyed your time in the state's care.
What a fucking pleasure!
Terry, man, we gotta pay our friend Billy a visit. He's been talking. Bring Clay and bring all the fucking firepower you got. Meet me at the Alderney State Correctional. I'm waiting.
Looky, looky here.
You're not getting cash for these weapons, man.
Checkmate, dude. Come on, get it over with.
Do it!
I'm doing it!
Yeah? What? You waiting for a speech or something?
Come on!
Johnny.
Hey.
Hey. We had fun here.
Yeah, we did. But it's over.
Yeah, it is. How the fuck did that happen?
You know how it happens. It's that fucked up part of people, which means good is never good enough. I mean, it wasn't enough we had to be drug dealers. We also had to be outlaws, to be maniacs, to be psychos, and to be greedy, you know.
Well, that combination of greed and fucked up stupidity, that works well in the government. Not so good if you're a fucking crook.
Huh. Ain't that the truth? Go ahead. Let's put this place out of its misery.
Yeah, do what you gotta do.
Come on, man, let's get out of here.